Kick just enough. Now, when I kick it off, yep, it seems like we got to seems like we got to continue show them that we that we're still hungry. Hit it, yeah. We'll be right back.
Energetic rookie, and we're playing this exhibition game, and Michael's going through the motions, and Chuck Person, who's on my team, who's a trash talker as well, is like, can you believe Michael Jordan, the guy everyone's talking about, who's supposed to be able to walk on water, you're out here killing him, Reg. This is in the first half. He's like, you should be talking to him. He's like, you know, you're right, Michael, who do you think you are? The great Michael Jordan? That's right, there's a new kid on town, right? Kind of looks at me and starts shaking his head, so at half, I have 10, and he has 4 points, right? I'm doing all this talking. He's like, okay. End of the game in the second half, he ended up with 44, and I ended up with 12. So he outscored me 40-2. And as he's walking off, he's like, be sure and be careful. You never talk to Black Jesus like that. Okay, I'm so sorry, Black Jesus. I'm so sorry.
Did you ever do it again?
Never to Michael Jordan. Never to Michael.
Stockton. So we would play every day, tie. So this is the fourth day. And we got out on him about 12-2. And I said, I'm gonna really rattle his chain. So I went over there, tapped him on the shoulder, said, hey man, if you don't turn into Air Jordan, we're gonna blow you out today. Jimmy, his eyes got big. Usually that tongue come about right here, now it's way out. He broke the huddle, he hit a three, and he's looking at me. So he came down again, hit another three.
The moral is you should not talk trash to Michael Jordan.
Yeah. Thank you.
Say three. Never seen me play against Mike.
We in Chicago, you know, it's my rookie year.
And I got about 24 going into the fourth quarter.
JR is having a good game.
So I'm quiet. I always stay quiet when I play Mike. I didn't talk too much.
So as we come out the timeout, just I'm on, y'all. I can't even explain it.
We come out of the fourth quarter, KG like, man, keep going at his ass. Serve him. He can't guard you.
Yo, keep killing that nigga, yo. Killing that nigga. Bony, yo, straight up. You have a good game, yo. Keep going.
I was quiet. I'm looking at him like, chill, the mic was literally right there.
Nigga, right here. The mic can hear me. So I double balance. Yeah.
Okay. Keep going at him. Wow. Too strong for this dude, man.
So as I say that, I feel it.
So Mike looked at me, looked at KG.
Hands on hips, legs locked. The nigga stared at me for about 15 seconds.
I was like, Mike, he don't know the rules of the game, man. He's just a young fuck. You know what I mean?
Hey, look, Mike, he don't really know how we. I see him and Mike having a conversation. So he's like, he don't really know he excited. Whatever. So now MJ on the back leg joint.
Okay, you talking?
Okay, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh yeah, huh?
And Mike looked at him being like, okay. Looked at me like, okay. I said, what you looking at me like that for, right?
I can't even really describe the next like 6 to 7 minutes of play, y'all.
Went to the fourth quarter, man. That man got about 17 quick.
We down 25 now. It was just at 2.
Mad, looking at KG, looking at me, looking at KG.
It got bad quick, y'all. I come to the joint and they know this. When you come and you've been on the run, when you not got back on the floor, got back, had to rebound, had, and you feel like you on defense all the time, you come to the bench like this. Jimmy, so. I was like, JR, man, my bad, dog. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. He like, it's cool, man. I told you, just shut your ass up, man. You're not fine. So you got in between the Gatorade there where you like, damn. And next thing you know, we over there like this. And Mike came down. Okay, young fella. Okay, damn, young fella. Damn, y'all done? Damn, young fella. Never talk shit to Mike ever again. Yeah.
Come on now, shake it, baby. Come on now, shake it. can't feed your baby. You'll be always trying to stop that girl from crying. Hustling, squealing, lying. Now, baby, slowly dying.
So you wanna be starting something. You got to be starting something. So you wanna be starting something. You got to be starting something. It's too high to get over. It's too low to get undone. You're stuck in the middle. And the pain is thunder. Lift your head up high. And scream out to the world. I know I am someone. And let the truth unfurl. No one can hurt you now, because you know it's true. Yes, I believe in me, so you believe in you. Help me sing it.
Oof, no scope.
Yeah.